Hi, once again Renu here from Oil Desk News Publications and Oil Field Directory and GlobalGetConnect.com. We are here in International Village and WPC, and we are talking about the organization you people are handling. Please tell me something about your organization. What exactly you are looking here?
Okay, we are from Trinidad and Tobago, which is a country in the Caribbean. So we have been an oil and gas producer for over 100 years. So we're here promoting our deep water competitive bid round, which was launched on Friday. So we have 17 deep water blocks up for bid.
Okay. 17?
Yes.
Okay. So what's the role of your organization?
Okay, so we are the regulator, so we facilitate the bid round process. So we manage the entire process, and then we issue production sharing contracts to successful bidders.
Okay, that's lovely. What about the WPC? How you feel?
Right, so we are here with our Minister of Energy. So he is attending the conference, and he's with a delegation, which includes our permanent secretary, and we are here at the booth. So it's been okay so far.
Okay. Yeah. Anything you want to say something? You happy?
Oh, yeah.
Very much.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.